The highest goal ever would be to probably, outside of win the gold buffalo, would be to win the BFI.
The stakes are high, so there's an added level of pressure at that rope.
They're all here and they've all got their knives out and they're all swinging.
This isn't friendly. It's not a friendly setup.
It legitimized team roping.
Put the cowboy in the ropers.
That's the thing you wanted to win. You wanted to win a world championship and you wanted to win the BFI, the most prestigious title we have outside of a world championship.
If you ever look back over my career, that I threw my hat, and I threw my hat at the BFI, that'll tell you something.
You don't back into winning the BFI. Like, it just doesn't happen. You have to take it.
Hit your boy. And put your name down. And we're going to let you run six of them. And we'll see how far you make it, home.
Right here, Ricky. Put it on them. It's good. Now, come around the corner. Be two. And we go.